This is Paul Chi and Healthy Concerts. Please leave your message after the tone. Alternatively, try me on 248824. Goodbye for now.
Shake away those old cobwebs. Move the melody that's inside.
Key moment in my mind was when I decided I didn't want to carry on playing and promoting music in pubs and in smoky atmospheres where there was a lot of extraneous noise. I'd like to get back to the sort of more grassroots feel, which is like bringing things down to human scale, where people communicate face to face. Without a lot of technical, you know, complications. Look at the situation now. Everyone wants to be in a band with expensive equipment. And the whole idea of you know, playing music with friends and so on becomes less exciting. Most entertainment that people enjoy is based in clubs where there's a lot of drugs going around, and especially young people. They think drugs and entertainment are one and the same thing. I don't think they think there's any difference. Really. Yeah. So drugs and entertainment is the same thing. Yeah, and I think that's crazy.
I saw a car with a new driver, which is disruptive, isn't it? It's quite normal. It's quite a robot.
Hello. This is Healthy Concerts. On the door.
Who's on tonight, Paul?
The two featured artists tonight. Rivas Jacara from London, an absolutely extraordinary musician, an acoustic player and performer, and local Brighton musician Guy Piran, playing Fender Rhodes keyboard, guitar and singing, both artists giving their lot in an intimate situation that's most beautiful surroundings here at Martin Smith's home.
Thank you.
Anything else to say?
That's cool.
Looking forward to it tremendously.
Okay.
Hoping people turn up. Thank you. What's happening? Good point. What is happening?
We've got a Healthy Concerts Day.
Healthy Concerts Day where? I've got a programme coming together, yeah. Syrinx, that's Hannah and Magda, on Sunday the 30th. Soulful songstresses, melodic, energetic and moving. On Friday the 5th of May, Tina Bell and Stephen Morley, acoustic guitar and voice interweaving with the subtle and complex sounds of Indian tabla to create evocative fusion of melody and rhythm. Potential healthy concert venue.
Yeah. Anywhere. Well, the pigeons have gone. So where are we going now? Going to
Arya's.
What are we doing
Parker
there?
Parker.
Yeah.
Just around the corner. And she has hosted many of these concerts in her very attractive lounge, complete with grand piano and chandelier. And she's a character, one of Brighton's characters.
And we're going to go and sing a song.
Slightly different venue from this one here, which, as you see, has been closed for a while. You're cool about playing, yeah?
Oh, yeah, yeah, I want to play, yeah.
Where's your spot on your own?
Well, no, I don't really know what to play.
Yeah. What keys are you playing in?
It doesn't matter.
Anything, yeah?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, one's concession.
Like you,
there will be a new programme. There's enough cash in there to pay for it. Lots of talent around.
Folks of old, you'll come again.
occasionally in theatres.
Right. So it's a weird gig then, really, this? It's not a gig, is it?
It's a great gig. It's just, this is the way music should happen. It's people getting together unpretentiously just to make and to share music. It's the best way, I think.
James is next. James Shenton, some list. Come on in.
Good to hear something.
Funerai by Liszt. I played it on the same piano Liszt would have played it on. It's one that he took around with him on tour. But that would have been a brand new one. This one is about 130 years old. Sounded like it.
Okay, I just talked to this lady here because this lady is going to perform tonight and she's just got a rescue remedy, I think.
Just putting my rescue remedy in my. In my glass, this will be my second glass of Rescue Remedy tonight.
Right, so what are you playing?
I'm improvising.
Right.
I'm going to sing.
Feels nice. drivers of Florida. Quick steps for Britain, it's alright. Akatakua, 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 you and I. Everybody, everybody singing, everybody dancing all night.